Afternoon.
Wow.
We are in a boat off Cambridge, Maryland in the Choptank River. We are the safety boat for the regatta that the Cambridge Yacht Club is having. And we have a boat full of drunken teenagers that are buzzing participants in the race. And
now they're having a fight.
We need a law enforcement vessel out here.
Tell them they're fighting.
We now have a fight on board the vessel, and we're going to have two drunk people in the water pretty
soon. Somebody's getting ready to get down.
They don't have any PFDs on. They were visible.
Okay.
Hey! Hey, you guys, the police and the Coast Guard have been called.
Yeah, the Coast Guard should be trying to call you. Yeah, we got a situation here that needs a law enforcement vessel ASAP.
They're out of control. They're
there is now a fight on the vessel.
On the boat. At the controls of the boat.
Oh, Jesus.
Someone's going to get hurt.
Okay. Okay, standing by.
And I got this all on video, too. They're hitting each other.
David's calling.
Now they don't have a boat hook.
Naughty lady safety boat, I'm on the phone with them now and DNR.
They have to return the boat. They rented that boat.
Yes, sir. Yes, the vessel is a center console, approximately 17 to 18 feet long, five or six persons on board.